What's up, guys? Zero here, and welcome back to Bloodstained. Now, last episode, I finished off, I believe, the twin dragon at the tower. And now, for a while, I had got a little turned around, so to speak, because I was lost. So I took some time to figure out where I needed to go, and now I know where I need to be at. And also, in my spare time, I've leveled up quite a bit and gained some new weapons and abilities. So, let's see. Where's the nearest teleport? Okay, not far from here. Oh! But yeah, apparently, in order to get past that train station, I have to have an ID card, which I get that from the librarian. Didn't know that, but in order for him to make an ID, I have to have my picture taken, which I did in one of my previous episodes. So, that's where I need to be. I think it's this way. Is it this way? Nope. All right. Where am I? I think it's this way. Nope. Blessings. Asshole. Where is this guy? 'Cause that leads into another area. Wait a minute. Back. This is the right room.
OD, you seem to know a lot. How does one board the train here in the castle?
That old thing. Why would you want to?
Because.
You need credentials to pass through the station gate. I could give you mine.
Really?
But the credentials must carry your photograph in order to be valid.
My what?
Ah, that's right. Your kind hasn't invented photography yet. But if anyone has come close, it would be the church.
Which I already have.
If you know any men or women of the cloth, they may be able to help you.
I already have one.
Oh, a photograph! I have one of those!
Well now, Miss Prepared. Here you are. Your very own credentials.
Oh, thank you, OD.
Alright. Got a pass plate then.
The avid reader. I suppose it's only fair I let you borrow more books at once.
Hell yeah. Yeah, give me that.
I'll go with this.
Be certain to return what you borrow. This is a library, not a bookshop.
All right. We got what we need now. I'll go ahead and save here. It'd be easier to just keep going this way. There should be a elevator, if I'm not mistaken, that'll take me straight down. This way. Whoa! Go ahead and save here again. Yeah! That'll do it. Okay. Okay.
Wait, I didn't come here to fight.
Then you should not have come at all. But our class may have to wait.
Oh, this train.
May you catch on quickly. I have business further ahead. But I find myself at odds with the powerful witchery driving these carriages.
Surely nothing a man of your ability cannot handle.
I already conducted a search inside. But there is an area I cannot pass because of the sorcery it requires.
Ah. Well, it just so happens I have business ahead as well. Does this mean we have a truce?
I doubt it.
For now.
Oh, wow.
What?
Oh, now this one's timed. Go with my strongest build. Oh, throwing daggers. Shit with that.
Riga Doin! Riga Doin! Riga Storama!
Damn, motherfucker's doing almost 300 damage.
Get on this train.
Can't get through there.
Riga Doin!
Okay. Oh, I guess I can get through there.
I will cut down all foolishness.
I remember you. Well, shit!
Riga Doin!
Okay, fire doesn't do shit to you. Why didn't I...
Riga Doin!
That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, that'll work. Oh, okay, so he is weak to... It's just...
Finish it!
I might need to swap out. Give me you, because you can heal me. Damn! Hammer knuckle. Okay.
You have my thanks.
Save your thanks. I didn't do it for you.
Fine. But I owe you all the same. You are a fierce one, Shardbinder Miriam.
Please let this be a save point. Yep! Desperately what I needed. Save. See where this leads. Underground sorcery lab. Okay. That ability so much. What the hell are you doing here?
Oh, Miriam. Dominique. What are you doing here? Looking for Zangetsu. Have you seen him?
Yeah, he just ran past me.
Yes. We fought together aboard the train. Perhaps I misjudged his intentions. What? Zangetsu was with you. But that's... Is something wrong? I asked him to go to the underground sands, but he must have chosen to disregard that request. If you see him again, would you ask him to report back to me? All right. Alfred could spring a trap on any one of us at any time. I hope Zangetsu gets his priorities straight. Thank you, Miriam, and stay safe.
No, you don't. What is this? Huh. What is this? No. Okay, another save point. Uh. Okay.
I move so fast.
Whoa.
You won't even see me.
You again.
Riga Doin. Riga Storama.
I move so fast.
Take this. Riga Storama.
No, you don't. All right, let's see. Shortcuts. Let's see. I think I'm gonna use it on this.
Riga Doin.
Okay. Oh, okay. Neat. Okay. Rapier.
Crimson Storm away.
Take this, you.
Mimic.
Gotcha.
I should have known. Damn it!
Crimson Storm away! Crimson Storm away!
Basically teleport, and I like it. Okay. Yes. Oh. Not ready to teleport back just yet.
Riga Doin.
you. Alright, let's see. I wonder. I can. Okay. Change another. There we go. Oh no, you can't do it while you're jumping. I wonder if I can still do my double jump when I... Nope. It cancels it out. Okay, good to know. I wonder if I can actually manage to... Nope. Damn. Yeah, that was pointless. Alright, good to know. Gotta head to some of the other areas and get what I need. Go ahead and... Actually, no. Not here first. Should have swore that... Oh, okay. Yeah. Let's see what we can get over here. That way. Not now. Oh, shit. I fucked that up on my own. Well, first things first. Don't do it.
Take this. Yeah.
The hell? Is that a baseball bat? Oh no, it's a club. Okay.
Yeah.
that's... Okay, that's over there.
Gotcha.
Motherfucker, you can't reach me. Over here. This. Oh, Silver Knight, which I already have. Nothing I can do about that. I'm gonna have to go around. The hell?
Tep surrender!
That was not what I was trying to do. And I don't think I have. Oh, shit. I do not. I think that's my cue to leave.
Are you all right?
Oh, that was close. Whew. Well, guys, unfortunately, that's all the time I have for today. But when we come back, we're going back to that area to explore more of it. So if you like the video, please leave a like and subscribe. And until then, this is Zero, and I'll see you guys in the next video.